Hey guys, it's the vwnut garage, the vwnut 1967 channel. I'd like to thank all the ladies and gentlemen for being here. Today we are going with my friend mustie1 to two car shows. One of them is just an old car show at the beach, all variety of cars, and the second show is an all Volkswagen show for the Bug Club of New Hampshire. And it's their annual dust off. It's supposed to have a chance of rain off and on all day today. However, that doesn't slow us down any. So we'll bring you guys along and see what we see. Yeah.
It's like being at the car show in 1967. 67 bug, 67 bus. Let's go to a couple of car shows with that guy.
that was two car shows, one rainy day. It was awesome. I'd like to take a minute to thank all of you who not only watch my videos, but those of you who watch my videos that came out and said hi to me today. I really appreciate each and every one of you, and you know who you are. And if you talk to me today, then you definitely know. Give you a quick update on the garden. I'll show you when we get out here. Strawberries are probably feeling better after a rainy day. They look better from here. Oh yeah, they're much happier today. So we got the bean poles up and the beans planted. Green beans. And then right here is the corn. So the wife got the corn and we got the green beans planted in the irrigation system all ready to go. And that's that. And I'd like to thank you all again for hanging out with me. And we'll see you in a couple of days.